Water, the lifeblood of our blue planet, covering a staggering 70% of Earth's surface, it is an omnipresent entity, an essential ingredient to life as we know it. Yet have you ever paused and pondered, where did all this water originate? This seemingly simple question poses a profound mystery that has puzzled scientists for centuries. The most widely accepted theory proposes that our planet, formed about 4.5 billion years ago, was initially a dry, barren landmass. The water, it is believed, was delivered here by celestial bodies, asteroids and comets rich in ice. These massive objects, originating from the outer reaches of our solar system, bombarded the early Earth, their ice melting to form oceans over millions of years. But wait, there's another twist in the tale. An alternative theory proposes that the water has been here all along. According to this hypothesis, the water was already present in the cloud of gas and dust that coalesced to form our solar system. As the Earth took shape, it retained this water, which eventually surfaced to form our oceans and seas. Yet another theory suggests that the water was not just delivered externally or retained from primordial materials, but also produced internally through geological processes. Deep within the Earth's mantle, the intense heat and pressure could have triggered chemical reactions, releasing water from the rocks and minerals. This water, over time, was then expelled to the surface through volcanic activity. Despite the varying theories, one thing is clear: the origin of water on Earth is a complex puzzle, one that may never be completely solved. What we do know is that this H2O, however it arrived, has played a pivotal role in shaping life on our planet. It's a testament to the wondrous and often mystifying nature of the universe. So the next time you take a sip of water or gaze upon a vast ocean, take a moment to appreciate the cosmic journey that each droplet has potentially undertaken. Our planet's water, be it in the vast oceans, the frozen polar ice caps, or the water vapor in our atmosphere, is not just a part of our world, it's a part of the cosmic ballet, a story of the universe written in each and every droplet.